Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz. And welcome to DermTV. Do the forbidden foods of acne really cause you to break out? Good news is they don't. Those forbidden foods that we've all heard about, chocolate, fried food, nuts, caffeine, colas, fried chicken, pizza, by and large, do not cause people to break out with pimples. So at this point in your life, if you haven't seen a relationship between eating those foods one day and getting pimples the next day, then there's probably no reason that you need to avoid them if you have acne. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.